What is the most important thing in life to a Cuban, or what does it mean to you to be Cuban?
Well, we are quite different from the rest of Latin Americans. Cubans always used to be like drinking, jumping, enjoying life every moment.
It's an Iceland.
You know, it's like we live in an Iceland. It's about going to the beach, feeling free, enjoying the moment like it's the last moment of your life. And that's the whole thing, cigars, smoking cigars, dancing a lot of salsa. That's how we grow up. You know, these basic things that is meaning of enjoying the life that we can lose. So being a Cuban is like sharing, enjoying. That's what we do. That's what we want to do. Being a Cuban is like waking up and getting a banana from a banana tree and eating a guava and then have a nice dinner with a bouquet. So we all families enjoying together. And we have a lot of fun playing guitar and being simple, because Cubans, what they want to have a small house with all the necessary things. We don't want to be rich. We just want to survive. You know, that we are used to it. Always we've been like this. So we are used to survive, but enjoy with the family. Enjoy more time, people to people, the touch. These things, we are losing it little by little just because the capitalists are coming. For me, being in Cuba is a huge pride. I love it. I will never stay in Europe. I love Europe. I've been in New York, it's a nice place, everywhere. But I feel more human being here. I don't know, maybe because I'm a Cuban, but I've been living abroad, so I can tell you that I feel more human here. More in contact with the people, more in